At least five people dead after a deadly shooting rampage in North Las Vegas. Police were called to this apartment complex last night where they found the bodies of two people, along with a wounded 13-year-old girl. Nearby at another apartment, police discovered three more bodies. After a brief manhunt, officials found 57-year-old Eric Adams, who died by suicide. A motive for these killings remains unknown.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.